Welcome back in this new Pizza After Hours tutorial. Today I will go to texturize a model that was sent to me by a member of the channel. If you want me to texturize your models, send them by mail and I will show you how to texturize them. In this video we will apply only the smart material already present in the Substance Painter 2 and we use also standard materials. Comment on the video if something is not clear to you. Thank you and see you in the next video.